Good morning students, in our last video we have seen how to solve our practice set number 5. It means we have learned addition of integers. Let's take a revision of that topic. Okay, suppose both the numbers are positive, it means plus 5 plus 9 is given. So we have to do the addition. Suppose one number positive and another number negative is there, that time we have to do the subtraction and we have to give to the answer that is bigger number sign. Next one number positive, negative and another number positive is there, negative positive, do the subtraction and answer have give the biggest number sign. And suppose you have given last one, both the numbers are negative, that time you have to do the addition of that given number and give the negative sign, it means their common sign. Okay, these rules we have seen in our practice set 5, it means addition of our integers. Today we are going to learn our next topic, that is opposite number and comparing the integers. It means today we are taking our practice set 6 and practice set 7. It's very easy topic, and in our next video we have seen subtraction of integers. It means we can complete our chapter. Okay, so pay attention, what is the meaning of opposite number? All of you seen that opposite number, this is the first point we have to see today, opposite numbers. Okay, suppose number is given in front of you, plus 8. Okay, so whenever the positive sign is given in front of the number or not given, the sign is not given, just like the number is given 7. Suppose the number sign is given positive, this is called as positive number, and no sign is given, this is also called as positive number. So what is the meaning of opposite number? The opposite sign of plus is minus. Opposite sign means what? Suppose you have given the number that is positive, you have to write down that number in negative form. It means plus 8 is given, you have to write down minus 8. 7 is given, look at the number 7. 7 is positive, so you have to turn that number into opposite number. Opposite number means 7 is positive, you have to write down that is minus 7. It means this is minus 7 is the negative number. Next example is given, minus 105. So already number is given in negative form, that is minus 105. So it turns to the opposite number, that is minus turns to plus. So you can write down plus 105, or you can write down only 105. In front of the number, no sign is given, that time also it is called as this number is positive. And suppose sign is given, that time we can easily recognize the number is positive given or negative number. Negative number is given. So with the help of this, opposite number is very easy term, that is positive number you have to write down in negative form and negative number you have to write down in positive form. So practice set number 6 is very easy. Numbers are given 47, it is positive, you have to write down minus 47. Plus 52, you have to write down minus 52. Minus 33, negative number is there, you have to write down plus 33. Okay, next topic is comparing the integer. What is the meaning of comparing the integer? We have to do the comparison between the integer. Comparison means what? We have to write down the sign of greater than, smaller than and is equal to. So comparing integers, we have seen our chapter integers, so we have to compare between the integer. Pay attention properly. First of all, we can write draw the number lines, that is 0. Right hand side positive numbers I can draw 3, 4 and 5. This side -1, -2, -3, -4. Okay, always remember 5 is greater than 4. We know that 5 is greater than 4. 4 is greater than 3. 3 is greater than 2. 2 is greater than 1. 1 is greater than 0. And left hand side you have negative numbers are there. It means 0 is greater than minus 1. Opposite things are happened to the left hand side. Minus 1 is greater than minus 2. Minus 2 is greater than minus 3. Minus 3 is greater than minus 4. It means what? Suppose you have given the number minus 100 and box is there and minus 2 is there. So always remember minus 100 and minus 2, both the numbers negative. So whatever bigger number is there, you can write down that minus 100 is bigger. So but this is wrong. pay attention properly, because both the numbers are negative, that is minus 100 and minus 2. So always remember, smaller number is greater than the bigger number whenever the negative sign is occur in front of the number. Negative sign is given, that time smaller number is bigger than the greater number. And suppose the number is given, one number positive is given 4 and minus 6 is given. One number positive and another number negative is there. It means what? Always remember that positive number is bigger than the negative number. So it means what? This is the comparison. If you want to draw the number line, then you can draw the number line. Or in your textbook, above practice set number 7, you have given that number line, so you can draw it also. So pay attention, we have to solve the practice set number 7. How to solve the practice set number 7? Comparison. Comparison means what? We have seen, negative number is always smaller than the positive number. Both the number positive, it means it is easy for us. So suppose number is given 15 and 25. Both the number positive, 15 also positive and 25 also positive. So we can easily recognize that 25 is bigger than 15. Suppose number is given 0 and 8. This is also, both the number are positive. 0 has no sign. Negative sign is also not there, and positive sign is also not there. So 0 and 8, in between these two numbers, both the number positive, 8 is bigger. So suppose the numbers are given minus 6 and minus 4. If you observe, before 2 minutes I have told you that whenever both the numbers are given in negative form, it means minus 6, minus 4, that time we have to see smaller number. Which is the smaller number? 6 is smaller or 4 is smaller? So we know that 4 is smaller. So always remember, minus 4 is bigger than the minus 6. This opposite thing happened in between negative numbers. And suppose, last one thing, one number positive given and next number negative given, positive negative, that time also remember, positive number is always bigger than the negative number. Condition is occur in this way, in fifth number example, minus 10 and minus 10. Both the number negative and both the numbers are also same. So what can do in this way, in this situation? So we have to give the is equals to sign. It means what? Minus 10 is equals to minus 10. In this way, you have to solve your practice set number 7. It is also very easy. Only you have to remember these things. Both the number positive, that time whatever bigger number is there, bigger number is given, that number is bigger. Both the numbers are negative, whatever smaller number is given, it means smaller negative number is given, that is bigger than the greater one. And one positive and another negative is given, at that time bigger number is always positive number, and whenever two numbers are same on both the side, so this is called as is equals to. We have to put up the equals to sign. It means in fifth standard also we have seen the greater than, smaller than and is equal to sign in between the numbers. We have given the sign in between the numbers. So in this year only integers are there, and it is easy for us now because already we have completing our addition of integers. So this is also very easy. Minus number or negative numbers are always smaller than the positive number, and negative numbers are there, at that time whatever smaller number is there, you have to give the greater sign to that number. In this way you have to solve. Today's your homework, you have to solve your practice set number 6, that is write down the opposite number, and practice set number 7, that is write the proper sign, greater than, smaller than and is equal to. So very soon in our next video we have seen subtraction of integer. We are learning the rules of, just like we have seen addition of integer, we have learned the rules. Same way we have to do the subtraction of integer. I hope that you can easily understand these two things, that is opposite number and comparing fraction. So solve the exercise and send the photos. Thank you.